shine in your life, in our lives, every Father, as we walk with you. Thank you for the guidance of your Holy Spirit, O Lord Jesus, that we come to know you every day. Thank you for your faithfulness. Truly, you are great, O Lord, you are great. And Father, we are nothing, O Lord, we are nothing, O Lord Jesus. We are not even worthy of your faithfulness, of your grace, O Lord, but here we are. Thank you, Lord Jesus, by your grace. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for your mercy that you have sent the Lamb, Father, and the Lamb, O Lord Jesus, to save us, O Lord. And thank you for your discipline, Father, every day of our lives we commit failures, O Lord Jesus. And Father, teach us how to be godly, how to be holy, Father, how to seek more of you, O Lord, more of you into our spirits, into our soul, O Lord Jesus. Father, these physical bodies, O Lord, are weak, Father, but we know, Lord Jesus, that your spirit in us is very willing, O Lord, to fight and to overcome, O Lord Jesus.